My body is my home. Is it the inner reflection of my alter ego? How can I love it unconditionally, being locked in it for the rest of my life? To live beautiful, with myself. To listen to my breath. To spice my soul. To cut my hair, or wait for it to grow. To fix my scars, how much does the soul wounds cost? To rediscover through the coffee grounds the star map of moles, or maybe to paint a more perfect hand. Nonsense. Imperfection has given rise to beauty. So, I'm going to go create art.